Good day, the respectable judges. I am Ananya Singh, a resident of Malgaon Nagar, Panchalvia, behind Trivani Complex. I study in St. Anthony Senior Secondary School in Class 10. Today, I am going to throw light on the topic, the need for new inventions and cures. Coronavirus is spreading all over the world really fast, and even the super advanced countries like USA, Europe and even Italy, which was considered the best in medical and healthcare facilities, is forced to surrender to its ill effects. It has become one of the most recorded deaths in the history. Necessity is the mother of invention. This great saying by the world's philosopher Plato gets great significance today. The biggest problem today in the world is coronavirus. A problem fetches a solution to solve it and root it out completely. The whole world today is crying in lack of N95 masks, PPE kits and the lack of health infrastructure, staff and the appropriate technology to adhere to the needs of corona positive patients. Coronavirus is continually spreading havoc all around the world. Every country in the globe, including India, is indulged in finding the cure for this deadly disease, which has put all of us under lockdown and continually fetching losses both economically and socially. This example of great destruction has shown everyone how a vaccine is very, very, very important. A vaccine is needed, as this is the only solution which can save us from the enormous number of deaths, which can save the enormous number of loss of lives. Depredations due to this deadly virus totally indicates the need of a new vaccine, a new invention and a new cure. Perhaps it would be the biggest invention of the century. I have always aspired to be a doctor, but now I am even more determined, because being a doctor nowadays is next to being second God. Not all angels have wings, some have stethoscopes. Thank you very much. Stay home, stay safe.